Hey everybody, I'm Michael Vivona, and today we're going to go over step by step on how to make this bird out of cutlery. Today we'll be using the Hobart Multi-Handler 200. It is a multi-process machine. It does MIG, DC TIG, stick, flux core, spool gun, it does everything. So we're going to switch over to TIG, stick, a MIG function. I'm currently running 035 stainless steel wire. And we're going to turn our gas on and let's get started. So this will be our first bend. This is going to be our body, bottom of the beak, top of the head, top of the beak, and bottom of the body and your tail feather.
Warning, read and follow all labels and the owner's manual.
Okay, now here we are. We have the basic outline of our body. Now we're going to work on the wings. So I've chosen two forks, one shorter than the other. We're going to overlap them to create the look of layers. So we're going to overlap them.